A final investment decision for the crude oil refinery that will be constructed in Kabaale International Area in Hoima District is a crucial step towards production of crude oil. Robert Mukondo, an official of Uganda National Oil Company, says the government is planning to build and operate a 60,000 barrel per day refinery at a projected cost of $3 billion to $4 billion. He says the refinery will need about 40 kilometers of access roads, electricity and obstructed water from Lake Albert and other water bodies.
We have already identified a consultant who is doing the design of the access roads. Not construction, but the design, because we need to first come up with the design, and then we shall need to have the gate somewhere. We also need to fence off the entire area because we need to have access, controlled access. You've seen how open it is. So we shall fence it all, because right now it is just marked with those mark stones and those pillars.
The government is developing this project. Commercialization of the project is in two phases. One, we have one that will be looking at the export crude oil pipeline, the one we call the ECOP, then the use of the refinery, which is here in Koyo. So we expect that the final investment decision for the oil refinery will be made this year. And once it's made, the projection is we shall have probably its completion or construction done by 2027-2028.
Uganda discovered crude oil reserves in the Albertine Rift in 2006, and reserves are estimated at 6.5 billion barrels. The oil fields are jointly owned by France's Total Energies, China National Offshore Oil Company, and the Uganda National Oil Company. Report by Ambrose Nwagaba for the news.